एनडीटीपी आगू जगमीत सिंह ने कहा है कि स्टोन पाइपलाइन रोकने संबंधी जो बिडन जेकर फैसला लेंदे ने तो इसते हैरानी नहीं होनी चाहिए क्योंकि उन्होंने चोणा समय यह वादा किया। सिंह ने कहा कि इस तो पता लगता है कि सानू चंगीआं लोंग टर्म जॉब्स की बहुत जरूरत है जिसनों पैदा करन विच प्रधानमंत्री जस्टिन ट्रूडो पूरी तरह फेल साबित हुए ने जिन्हें वादा किया एनडीपी पार्टी विच इसलिए फाइट करती रहेगी और पेड सिक लीव लई भी लड़ाई जारी रहेगी।
With the decision of President-elect Joe Biden to, or the decision that seems to be coming to stop Keystone XL project, this is not a surprise. He's indicated this during the campaign. And more importantly, broadly speaking, this is not a surprise given that global markets are making it clearer than ever that the jobs of the future are jobs that help us fight the climate crisis. And that's where we need to make investments. Justin Trudeau has failed on this, has not made the investments to create good jobs that are long lasting, that help us fight the climate crisis. And this decision shows how important it is for us to make those type of investments and the fact that New Democrats will be fighting to create those good jobs that help us reduce our emissions. Well, this is a decision, it's no surprise that we've not supported this type of investment. We think that the investments that need to be made, the investments and the money that we spend have to be towards creating long lasting jobs. And the global markets are indicating very clearly long-lasting jobs are the ones that are helping us fight the climate crisis, that are reducing emissions. So that's where we should be spending our resources, our efforts. Workers deserve it. They need to know that governments are fighting for them. Jason Kenney has shown again and again that he is not willing to look at the evidence or where the global markets are, and he has doubled down on bad investments that do not create jobs for workers. And workers are in a horrible plight in Alberta, largely because of his poor decisions. We need to diversify our economy. We need to invest in good jobs. And this decision is another example of where we need to go. We've said for a long time, we need to be investing in jobs that help us fight the climate crisis. Thank you so much. Merci and thank you. So today I'll start off by talking about the President-elect Joe Biden's decision to, or the indication of his decision to cancel the Keystone XL project. This doesn't come as a surprise, as he had made similar announcements during the campaign. And broadly speaking, we know that the direction the global markets are headed are that they want to see jobs that help us fight the climate crisis. So we have a responsibility to workers here in Canada, workers who've gone through bust and boom times, that we make investments that create long-term jobs for them. And so this is something that Justin Trudeau, as Prime Minister, has failed to do, failed to make those investments to create those long-term jobs. And we're going to continue to fight to make sure we are creating good jobs that help us fight the climate crisis, that put people to work with good wages. At the same time, we know that COVID-19 continues to devastate our country. We need to get more supports in for people, and we will continue to fight for those, including better access to paid sick leave, supports for seniors living in long-term care homes, and getting help out to small